Hey guys, welcome back to a new video, and in this video I'm going to be showing you how to record your screen and just do a lot of other things that Apple would normally not let you do on your iPhone. So the first thing you want to do is you want to hop into Safari and go to 22app.vip. Now I am using iOS, you want to make sure you're on iOS and go to regular, which is free, click download now, and then click install. Now, after you click install, it will start downloading, and you want to wait for that to download. Okay, make sure as soon as it's done installing, do not click on the app, otherwise it will not work. You want to go over to settings, go to general, and go all the way down to device management. Now it's the Winner Media Co. You're going to click Trust and Trust again. Now if you go back out, you're able to actually access the app. Now, what's special about this is click Don't Allow for that. You don't really need it. You want to swipe over, click Start Now. And there are ads, so make sure you close out the ads. Now let me show you what's special about this. This is Snapchat +++. It's a thing that I have. And I'll just show you a really quick demo of what this is. So as you can see, there goes a loop. So I'm just gonna go like this. You could do several things. First, you could upload snaps, like right here. You could also go to here and actually location spoof and say like you're in New York and get New York filters. And there's just lots of things like that that are in here, but that's only accessible through this app. And also, you could also get every single app. Well, basically every single app on the App Store for free, and like stuff that they would not normally let you do, like auto recorder for calls. And I also had an app that would let you record your screen. That's not what I'm using right now, but that I could show you how to get that too. So let me show you. Let's do the screen recorder. Now here is the app that I like to use. It's Coolpixel. So all you have to do is click on it. There's a search bar up right up here, and then you just click on it and click get it free. Now, while that's downloading, I just wanted to tell you, in settings, I already have this trusted, but the app that, like, creates all these things, you have to trust it. So, as you can see, it's, like, Beijing, whatever that is. You want to make sure you click trust on that, and these are the three apps down here that are associated with them, and wait for this to download. Okay, now you want to click install for all the things that pop up, and try not to leave that because mostly it will have like two installs. Now make sure you have this trusted, otherwise it will not launch. And after this is done installing, all you have to do is go into the app and make sure you click like okay for all this and click screen recorder. Click okay. Now this one can only have 1 minute of recording, but if you're just doing like a quick thing, there are other ones on there, but this one's a lot higher quality, and that's why they have to make you upload to Pro. But like there are a lot on there that will give you infinite time, but there's not as fast. So let's say I have this orientation. Okay, and I just wanted to say it works, but for some reason I cannot screen record and use my video recording software at the same time. So I'm just gonna let you guys know that it does work, but it also comes with a video editor, which is helpful. Oh, there it is. As you can see, there's my test that I did, and you can like see it. It's a lot better quality than a lot of them out there. But so there's the sample. Now, here's this thing. It's auto recorder. Remember, all these things you could just search in there. You automatically get 400 coins, which is a lot of minutes of calling. And all you have to do is type in a number, just like whatever number you want. And then you call it, and it records it for you. And you could buy more coins, but honestly, you could just reinstall the app and get the coins back. And so that's actually something that Apple does not let you do that is with this app. And Snapchat +++ is very helpful, but I'm just going to show you some, like, just some cool apps and how to get basically every app on the App Store for free. So let's go to charts. Let's go to charts, and let's just do games. And below, some of them will say, like, yeah, see right here, Grand Theft Auto, San Andreas Hack. That's actually normally $10, but you can get it for free here. Asphalt 8, Airborne, you can get infinite coins on that game. Grand Theft Auto, Vice City Hack, $5. So basically, you can get any game you want I say about 90% of the apps that are in the App Store that cost money, you can get free on here. So let's say like on Minecraft Pocket Edition, that's the number one paid app. Just type in Minecraft, and there you go. See Minecraft Pocket Edition, you can get it for free. So this app is very helpful because you can get basically any app for free and do stuff that Google and the Apple would normally not let you do, but that are totally legal, like screen recording and stuff like that. So that's going to conclude this video. Make sure to check out some other videos, and I'm going to be doing some other cool stuff like this.